This is another one that might be unfamiliar to those of you who are not collectors of extremely recent Who albums. And by that I mean the last Who album, which was in 1982. not our most popular album. This is a killer track from it. Roger's persuaded us to play it again. It's quite hard to play, but it's bloody great. And I hope you get through it in one piece with a breathing... Do you want some breathing apparatus to help you?
I need it. I need oxygen for this song.
Yeah.
I think this song's great. It was written in 1982, at the time of another war. Her war. Now we've got his war. And I think it just reflects the seething anger of the masses who don't want that shit. Anyway, it's about your actions and their ramifications, I think, Peter. And, it's a number called Cry If You Want.
Brash ideas and insolence, but you will never get away with the things you said today. But you can cry if you want. Don't you get embarrassed when you think about the things you said many, many years ago when life was bare, rosy red. Nothing ever filled your head. No one ever shared your bed. Yourself a metal tear, scary dreams that you're there. Don't you wanna hide your face when going through your teenage books? Read the kind of crap you wrote about when I'm on a city groups. Think about that long to get over that sudden you're quitting in the mirror and you can look. Well now my son, you're wedding stood. Cry if you want, you can cry.
Yeah.